stage. He's Mr. US of A from Houston, Texas. Put your hands together for GQ.
Hey, slow it down. What do you want from me? What do you want from me? Yeah, I'm afraid. What do you want from me? What do you want from me?
Fortune never could compete.
Put your hands together for Mr. Gay USofA GQ. All right, little shortstop. Little shortstop was gliding, baby. You could have left that down there. Judges to the judges table, please get out. Can we have all judges to the judges table? We're about to start some talent, baby. Hey, GQ, that's mine. You want to give it to me? I had left that down there earlier when I was doing my number. You're supposed to move that coat when you bend over like that so to show the people your good loving. Not you. Nah, we see your loving. Your loving still growing. We all right. You drop some money on the floor. It's right here in front of you. If you keep dropping money on the floor, it belongs to me, okay? Me either. Thank you, GQ. Just in case you don't get around to giving me that. Girl, what you gonna do, burp him? You almost fell asleep, huh? That's Sealy Prostropedic. I don't know what's going on tonight. I don't know.
We need to do a sound check.
You want to say something, GQ?
Oh.
I just want to thank everybody for making it out. This is an amazing experience for myself. I can be honest with you. I try not to be nervous, but being here tonight, coming here last year, being first runner-up, never knowing if you'll be that next representative to be here on stage, it's the best feeling in the world.
Oh, that is so sweet.
So, I thank you all. And brothers, it's nice to catch up with you. Everybody else, I can't wait. I'll be here Monday through Friday. So, I'm looking forward to the rest of this week. Thank you.
Oh, that is so sweet. Give it up for the sweetheart, GQ. Oh, he's so adorable.
He is, girl. Aww. He had the contacts in the cataracts, and you couldn't even tell he was about to cry.
Oh. We knew it.
Are all our judges at the judges'
yes,
table?
Yes, they are.
Fabulous.